1986? Man, you know MJ? That boy set the record for the most points in the playoffs. 53 points. Martin Luther King Day? Man, 1986. You listen to that rap music? Like, boogie the boogie. I bet you ain't no Run DMC with the first rap you to hit top 10 in 1986. That was the year.